Another dance in the cold, eh? Stay frosty, or you'll wind up in a drink. This Marauder track is full of surprises, so keep your eyes peeled and your trigger finger itchy. Shoot first, and then shoot the person asking questions later.
Let's see some action! And if luck, so!
Passes through. I can't fire a weapon! This is bad. This is real bad. You know, you should have your vehicle inspected before each race. Otherwise, someone might tamper with it.
Kiss my fender!
You want some?
One lap finish.
I can hold you off.
Yeah, Samos taught me well.
Blitz, we need to talk.
We analyzed Jack's car after it was sabotaged. The explosives used
were the same type as those that killed your father.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't you get it? The very same people that want us dead also killed your father.
So the Syndicate killed my old man. I'm not surprised. He was arrogant and cocky anyway.
These are very bad people. If you know anything...
What I know is that the ratings this season are through the roof, and it's only going to get better as the season comes to a close.
So that's it. That's all you care about.
It's all I've got. Now, if you don't mind, I have a swarm of cameras waiting. Oh my! Another new schematic!
These death races sure do wonders for a girl's aim. This little rumble is through the Precursor Temple, and I bet it's more action than those old monuments have seen for some time. Let's give him a show.
Gentlemen, start your engines!
Ready, go!
Let me show you how you how it's done.
Watch out, Jack. This event has lots of traffic out there, so be careful. The extra vehicles on the road will make the track much more dangerous. Watch those corners and be careful when you're going head to head. Any collisions you have will rob you of valuable time.
Let's do this.
And the light turns green.
I'll see you at the finish line. Get over.
Fuck this, buddy.
Another huge collision!
A Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. In addition to season standings, you must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited to the big Grand Prix events.
All right, let's do this.
We've got a green light.
Wave to everyone, Daxter.
Won. This battle will go to the one who keeps their head on straight. Think with your head first, your weapon second. When it gets crowded, hit those turbos to blast clear. Make yourself a hard target to hit, and you'll come out ahead.
Last one in is a rotten pecker egg. Eat my flames.
One for the bad boy.
Clear out.
Passing through.
Gate by gun. Boom, baby! Oh yeah, I got another.
Lightning strikes again.
I'm gonna get them all.
Bye-bye.
No! No!
Another rear fender is won by the rookie. So, you think you got the brass to roll on these lanes? It can get very tight on this track, so watch your wheels. Power slides are the only way to keep your speed through the turns. And we all love speed. It's the lifeblood of this sport. So let's see how much you've got, newbie. This is what it's all about, folks.
Ready? Go!
Sorry, guys. I've got a date with the finish line.
Man, what a move!
Ah! follow or get out of the way.
One's for Damon.
Thank you again, Jack, for your help. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
Rain, about your dead crew and all.
Rain, there's something I need to tell you.
Hello, race fanatics! We're coming to you live with a breaking story. Yours truly has recovered documents that prove Jack was the cause of Crew's death.
What?
Jack left him to die in a terrible explosion. How heartless can you get?
It wasn't like that. Rain, I had no choice.
I told Jack he should fess up. I kept saying...
You knew? You all knew, didn't you?
Oh, could it get any more delicious? Well, we'll leave you two to work this out. Back to you, Greaser, and a commercial break. Sorry, folks, but that's show business.
Who are you?
Your father wasn't such a good guy. He killed a lot of people.
And you think Mizo's any better? If we lose this championship, the whole city will suffer. Oh, you wouldn't understand. Leave me alone. I'll win without you if I must. I'm used to taking care of myself.